We're moving again. They just transmitted a safe route through the minefield.
That minefield's offering better odds than you're gonna get taking me to Butcher Bay. You think Hoxie's memory is that short?
He gets one look at you, Riddick, and all is forgiven. And I bank your bounty plus 50.
Plus 50? Now come on, Johns. Greed is an ugly thing.
You're in no position to negotiate, Riddick.
Oh yeah, I forgot you don't like this part. Statistically, landings are the most dangerous.
You got nothing left to live for, Riddick. I do. Now shut up, would you?
You're already counting it, aren't you?
I said shut up.
Your funeral.
You go where I say, when I say. Don't fucking move.
Today, Johns, you get fucked.
You don't move until I say so. Hey, hold it. You go where I say, when I say.
I just wanted to look around. Hey, Riddick. Jones has his back at you. Attack him.
Don't fucking move.
You haven't collected on me yet, Johns.
You don't move until I say so. Hey, hold it. You go where I say, when.
Whoa, gun! I rule!
DNA protection. New meat learns the hard way.
We should get moving.
You are in violation.
Inmate on the run! Here.
be a vent overhead. Just take the gun.
I got a runner. Shit!
Just take the gun.
I got a shit gun.
With shotguns. I have to kill him to take it.
Thanks for the smooth delivery, asshole. You got what you deserved.
That smell. Sewers. Could be a way out. Locked. Not a problem. I'll blast it off. The dark. My favorite.
Well, nothing here. Keep looking. Keep looking.
Rise and shine, jackass. Come on, don't act like you're asleep. It's time for you to earn me some money.
You might want to be careful with that, Johns. You could hurt somebody. Butcher Bay. You know, you always take me to the nicest places, Johns.
The food's good as well. I can't say I'm gonna miss you, Riddick.
Then don't. Up, Johns. Looks like that memory's still intact. He don't look all that happy to see you.
Well, Hoxie's a businessman. Now play nice and we can get this over with quickly.
It's already over, Johns.
Secure your weapon, Johns.
Good to see you too, Warden.
So the famous Mr. Riddick.
The Hox.
Finally come to stay, eh? Well, as of this moment, Butcher Bay owns your ass.
I own your ass.
He's all yours once I sign him over, Hoxie.
You're not going to be a problem, are you, Riddick? Because my boys and I like solving problems.
John said you were ugly up close. For the first time, I gotta agree with him.
Nice try.
I do what I can.
Already trying to get under my skin, eh, Riddick?
It'd be easier if I had something sharp.
Bounty plus 50 on Riddick. Right, Hoxie?
I think Riddick about covers what you owe me, Johns.
There's plenty other slams I can take Riddick to if you can't afford them.
All right. Perhaps we can come to a number. But don't push it, Johns. Extra, no. Riddick stays at Butcher Bay. Period. Full stop. Let's get him processed.
Yes, sir.
Johns. Better luck next time.
Prisoner walking! All right, pay attention, punk. You are now Butcher Bay prisoner 542-1135-2. Remember your number. Remember the rules. My rules. Now listen, there's no outside at Butcher's. Just a whole planet of desert. So check those desires right now, because you will not get out. No one has, no one ever will. Okay, close the gate. No physical contact with other inmates whatsoever. No contraband of any kind. Don't ask what's contraband. I define it day by day. So spare yourself and carry nothing but lint in those pockets.
It's time for us to delouse your filthy ass. Don't breathe.
Cleansing routines, an indignity of slam life, lets the mercs think they're in charge. That's their weakness, the foolish belief that they're in control. It'll be their downfall.
Hey, come talk to me for a second, will you? You're Riddick, right? Well, there's a guy named Madsen talking like he knows you. He's in the courtyard just by the pit. I don't know what Madsen wants with you, but I'd go check it out if I were you. Just go see Madsen. Just go see Madsen.
You are in violation. Please cross the other bit now.
My advice. Do like all the other fish. Line up behind Rust. Rust runs the show here. Best not rock the boat or you're going to get sunk. Rust will kill you unless you join him. My advice. Do like all the other fish.
Fucking moron. Line up behind Rust. That's number one. Number two is one simple fact. A fact you know. Things like gravity and hand jobs. Number two is as simple as you are.
I'm not simple.
Then your idea must be brilliant. But it's shit! And why? Wanna hear reason number two? Those rifles the guards carry, they are DNA encoded.
What do you mean?
Well, you know what DNA is, right? Those rifles track your DNA. They won't fire a single damn cap unless you're in the central database, which you aren't.
But what if I could get into that database?
That is a fact. You hear me? Fact. You cannot use the guns. Period.
But what if I could get into that database?
What do you mean, get into that database? You can't!
I've seen a map over this place. The database computer's not that far off.
Who the hell told you this?
I forget. I'm simple. Remember?
Oh, great! You're lying, Girish! You're a fucking liar!
Don't want to talk about it? Okay.
New guy, if I were you, I'd get a shiv.
Wanna live? Get a shiv. Wanna live?
What are you looking at? Go play with the twins or something. Oh, hey, wait. You're that new guy, right? You wanna do me a favor?
I don't do favors. But tell me anyway.
Listen, the moment Molina's lockdown expires, I wanna see him dead. Dead and killed. That's what I want you to do. You come back to me when he's dead. You kill Molina, then you come back, okay?
There's no way out of this slam.
Well, there's always the pit. But to tell you the truth, Jack, you're here because you didn't pay your damn lawman in the first place.
You got that right. And it applies to all of us. Hey, what's this fuss about Crazy Flyer?
He's going on and on about busting out and claims he's actually found a way. That crazy bastard will probably just kill himself and get us all a month of runner lockdown.
Well, somebody should stop him. For our own good. Unless Crazy Flyer is not so crazy.
What, you think he's really got something going? A real plan?
It's worth sniffing around for details.
Yeah, well, that's where the devil lives. In the details. You're gonna get in trouble with the Aquila Majors, I'll tell you. Look, go on, talk to Haley. He's the wise man. Well, actually, he used to be a guard, but he turned over to the good side. Like I said, go talk to Haley. You can find him in the courtyard.
You should see Haley. He can help you out. I told you, Riddick. Go see Haley. He can help you out.
You know if the deal came through?
Oh, the thing with the PPPs? Are you shitting me? If it wasn't for Russ, we'd be in full-scale war by now. But the fuckers hold him back until prices are rocketing.
So we're stuck 2 more weeks without any shit? Oh, this is turning into goddamn dry land.
Relax, my man. I got the shit of your dreams. The flowers of doom. Almost a full K.
I don't want your shit. I need some real shit. You know, alpha shit.
I don't know. What about the truce with the Zolas? They never dry up.
Impossible, man. You have to go through Rust, and the Zolas are gonna take over the postal service, and they won't even supply up here anymore.
What about Ryder? He's cool with everyone.
He's in solitary. At least a month.
You know what? I'm just gonna sit back and enjoy my shit. Wait this one out nice and easy.
Shut the hell up, you piece of shit. Can't you see I'm drying up here?
Can't you? Hey, bud.
Things like a handful.
The pit. Looks like a way out.
How you doing, Red?
Just fine. What's up?
Nothing, really. Any news?
Nope. Haven't heard from Jack of Valance or any one of his underground boys.
Okay. See ya.
New fish in the tank. How do you like it here, Riddick?
I don't.
Name's Red. Tell me, Riddick. How did it feel when you killed your first one?
That's between me and him.
In Butcher Bay, some men kill for nothing but pleasure.
You know, there are worse reasons.
Some, like Rust, I'd be happy to see gone. Maybe you got what it takes, Riddick. Maybe you are the man to give us relief from Rust and his crew. Maybe you got what it takes, Riddick. Maybe you are the man to give us relief from Rust and his crew.
Talking about me? Never was.
Oh, yeah. No, I mean, I heard you were coming. You're going to want a shiv and I can get you one. Check my bunk and you'll find one. It's yours. Go back into Block A and take a right. My cell's in the last one on the right. The shiv is in my bunk.
I knew you'd come eventually. Listen, Riddick. Rust pulls all the strings in this block. Personally, I don't much care for that. He's a thorn in my side. You want my help, Riddick? Remove the thorn. Get Rust. Get Rust, and I'll help you. Get Rust, and I'll help you.
Bid you welcome to Butcher Bay.
The pit. But to tell you the truth, Jack, you're here because you didn't pay your damn lawman in the first place.
You got that right.
Hey, let me explain. It was Rust. He forced me to. But I knew those goons were no match for you. I'll get you a shiv to set things right. You have my word.
Cross me again, and I'll have your life. Talk.
I don't know anything. Not compared to Haley. He's been here for ages. Used to be a guard. Let me set things straight. I'll bring that shiv to your cell. Just go there and wait. Go to your cell and wait for me.
Got a problem, huh? Huh? Go fuck yourself. I'm watching you, shithead. You got a problem, huh?
is hostile activity now.
Rust runs the show here. Best not rock the boat, or you're going to...
Just go see Madsen.
It's the Kozart brothers, a.k.a. the Torture Twins. Locked down yesterday. Managed to get hold of some poor side, obviously.
Did Rust get to you yet, Riddick? Did Rust get to you yet, Riddick?
See this face? All thanks to Molina. Waste him when they open his cell. And I'll make it worth your while.
Maybe.
You won't ever walk into the infirmary, punk. Maybe we'll drag you in when Rust is finished with you. Now piss off. Hang somewhere else, man. Rust will find you wherever you are, and I don't want to be around for that. Didn't I tell you to go away? Didn't I tell you to go away?
Waste Molina when they open up his cell.
Listen, can you stash something for me?
No, can't get involved. Not now.
Okay, no problem, homeboy.
I got the ship you wanted, Riddick.
What the F you think you're doing, Madsen? You dealing without my approval?
You're in my cell.
You need a blade, you come to me.
I said, you're in my cell.
What? Wrong. All these cells belong to the Achilleans, including this one. Now, you ain't paid me for that shank, so it ain't yours.
Come take it.
You got a hearing problem. I said everything I see belongs to me.
See this? It belongs to me.
Release him, Riddick. Rust is mine, and I will personally bring hell down on you if you don't let him go. I thought you were the big dog, Russ. Maybe he's more your size.
Yes, sir, Mr. Abbott.
You are messing with the natural order of things, Riddick. And when that happens, well, as you can see, people can get hurt.
Or worse.
Indeed. And we don't want that.
Speak for yourself.
We have a problem. Disturbance in cell block 9. Send in the squad. Send in the squad.
This better not be one of your Keelan boys. Abbott here, responding to cell block 9.
Rust and the Killer Majors pretended to run the show, but everyone knew they fed on crumbs. Crumbs that fell from Abbott's table.
Rust is waiting for you in the Achilles block. He won't stop till you're dead, so you better find a weapon. Waman can help. Rust is in the Achilles block, waiting for you. If you need a weapon, talk to Waman.
Waste Molina when they open up his cell, and I'll pity
him. Pretty. Rust is waiting for you. This ain't gonna be pretty. You sure you don't want to sleep with the twins instead?
Rust will kill you unless you join him. My advice. Do like all the other fish.
Line up. You kill Molina, then you come back.
Wanna live? Get a shield.
I don't know what you're after, okay? But Haley knows how things work here. Check the courtyard. Like I said, man, Haley knows how things work here. Like I said, man, Haley knows how things work here.
Shall I tell you what that bastard Molina did to me? It's so much I don't even know where to start. But this is for you. Thanks. Take it easy, Riddick.
Wanna live? Get a shiv.
Rust runs the show here. Best not rock the boat.
Thanks for wasting Molina. This is for you. Thanks for wasting Molina, man. Take care.
Have to tie yourself in, sit back, and just wait for the big, nice tide to just come and get you through.
Easy for you to say. But all I gotta say is it better be a fucking monster tide when it does come in.
Hey, yeah. I'm sure it's gonna be good.
Bring it like that.
Maybe you got what it takes, Riddick. Maybe you are the man to give us relief from Rust and his crew. No fighting.
Bring it like an angel.
I'm watching you, shithead.
Okay, let's get him.
This is Aquila territory. You don't belong.
He's here.
Riddick is here.
We're gonna kill you.
Riddick.
Okay, let's get him.
This is Aquila territory.
He's here. Riddick is here.
You're gonna fucking die, man. Okay, let's get him.
Aquila
he's here.
Riddick
is here.
We're gonna kill you.
I'm gonna snap your head off and piss down.
Riddick, you're gonna die.
To die, Riddick.
Shit.
So this is a beast of Butcher Bay, huh? Head of the killing gang.
Looks like I need a new rooster. You interested? They respect you now, Riddick. I can make things easier. Say something. I take that as a no. Saying no to me is not the kind of mistake you want to make.
Back up or I'm gonna blow your head off.
Hey, prisoner, show yourself!
Die!
Motherfucker!
That was something, man. I appreciate everything you did. Thanks.
Away from me. Go away. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Way to cowboy up. Way to cowboy up.
That was really cool. That was really cool.
I heard you rejected Abbott. That's integrity. So, I'll keep my word. What do you want to know about?
The pit. Looks like a way out.
Way out? Sure. Raise some hell, and they throw you down. If you manage to stay alive, there's supposed to be a way into Pigsville from down there. But it's never been done.
I like a challenge.
Well, then, Pigsville's your place. Staff quarters and, you can get to the spaceport hangars from there. But you would need a rifle.
And they're all DNA encoded.
Yeah. And you'll fry if you touch them. And the DNA data bank is deep inside the mainframe area. Past the infirmary.
So I just walk in, huh?
No. You gotta crawl. There is a passage from the infirmary that I think connects to the mainframe. Oh, and if you want to get through the infirmary gates, there's this hack. Name's Boulder. He owes me 150. Talk to him. There is a passage from the infirmary. Connects to the mainframe. You want to get to the infirmary. Tell the hack at the gate that he owes me 150.